one with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. Fucking kill you, cat! Treasure! I'll get you, little whore. Where's Ruvid's treasure? I'll get you, you little whore.
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! On with it. Grab the cut. On with it! Grab the cut! That's it, you're in! Take round him! Yeah! That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
I'm no executioner.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you, I will. This is my city, yeah.
Shut up. Know what? Gotta wonder what your friends from the Big Four will say when they find out you're working for Radovid.
Hey! Wait! What are you saying? Wait!
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor. Once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. The ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Ryleheart? What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends, reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Ryleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I agreed to the Conclave's revival, but what has this brought me? The mages at my side are mediocrities, cowards. They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Ryleheart, Loanteel, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the best witch hunter. You've proven it clearly. Sheila de Tanzerville and Philippa Ryleheart's plan. You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Ryleheart.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Pardon me, Witcher Geralt of Rivia.
Yeah, what do you want?
I have a message for you.
Hang on. Who from?
Read it. You'll know.
Sent by Triss. Must have been. I should find her.
Long live it.